Finding the best customers for your business is vital to its growth and profitability. The ideal customers for any business emphasize the importance of knowing your customers. It is essential to emphasize the value that understanding your customers will bring to your business. It remains a unique strategy for businesses everywhere. Knowing how to successfully define the importance of knowing your customers remains a mystery to this very day. Being able to identify business-to-business interactions will help you target the best customers towards your business. Who exactly is your ideal customer? The right customer for your business completely aligns with the culture, mission, and vision. It is essential to take advantage of the company's core competency, which will ultimately bring in more sales and profitability. When you know the details of your most ideal customers, it will also help visualize the exact person you are marketing to. Your internal first-party customer data should be your first plan of action to gain insights into the data most relevant to your customers. You can strive to use CRM, POS, e-commerce, or any website platform, email marketing system, and first-party analytics as well to collect customer data directly from the source. CRM usually contains a great variety of different data depending on how teams are using them. The website or e-commerce platforms such as Magento, Shopify, Google Analytics, and WordPress provide a lot of information about traffic and customers. How to use third-party external data? When you are advertising on Google, Facebook, LinkedIn, you will be receiving a lot more data about your targets as well as paid traffic. It will effectively help you with your social media analytics to figure out customers who are most likely to engage with your brand. You can follow our tips mentioned below to gain the most optimum leads for your business. Define your revenues and costs. When determining a customer's profitability, we usually use their income or sales and expenses to define customers into segments. While some companies may track customer service, other admins may spend time managing service accounts to choose those expenses as part of the cost. Thus, defining your revenues and costs will give you a mental image of how well you're performing and how to align your costs for the future. Segmenting your customer. Segmenting all of your customers is an incredibly important tactic that you must employ to get a better average across the board. The more meaningful and relevant your data is to the current situation, the more you will appeal to your customers, making you even more trustable to your customers and further improving brand loyalty by tenfold among your customers. It will be helpful in the long and short term while continuously giving you guidance on the best ways of targeting your customers. Target segments with the most considerable financial consequences. Consider the segments that generate the most significant impact on your business unless you have unlimited funds. The returns that you will be getting monthly, every 3 to 6 months are discussed here. Segmenting has a proven track record of producing the highest financial impact and should be fundamental to your business strategy. Tracking and monitoring segments over time. Your company needs to decide to be more data-driven and start analyzing customer data. For every time data, your marketing team needs to implement specific changes to a campaign to retain all of these customers. They can also go after new customers who are more like them. Thus, it would be best if you put in the time to track and effectively monitor your segments. Final thoughts. Therefore, these are some of the various ways that you can easily and quickly find the best customers for your business. Your customers are the lifeblood of any transaction, and being able to consistently and uniquely provide an incredible experience for your customers is incredibly important. Knowing how to sort through the massive amounts of data to find relevant and meaningful interactions with your customers holds priority above all else. We hope you found our tips useful in finding the most appropriate customers for your business. We hope this video helps in finding your ideal customers for your business. Reaching out to your ideal customers will ultimately set you apart from your competitors. It will give you a definitive edge in achieving your goals. Thanks for listening. Please subscribe to our channel, like and comment, hit the bell so you know when we upload new videos. Onpassive Bill Must.